packed!
Potty, immediately after the glow rocket is launched, turn off all power to the ship.
But with no power, we'll be sitting docks.
Checkmark, fire the glow rocket on my signal.
5, 4, 3,
use light as a way to navigate. I figured they might be using the light of the ship as their guide.
Much like how moths and other insects huddle around street lamps on Earth.
Bob! Bob! Please, stop!
Hey, what's that light over there?
I don't know.
Let's follow it!
The scientists say that before electric lights, when moths took flight in the dark of night, the moon would guide them with its glow. That's how they'd know which way to go. But electric lights are now everywhere, so when the moths fly through the air and they come near a lamp that's brightly lit, they get confused and follow it.
Come on, this way.
Over here.
Maybe the street light attracts them because it's brighter. So much brighter. Maybe it looks like another moon that they found.
That's not a moon.
But this light gives them no direction. They can't even make a course correction. So there's no place to go but round and round.
Round and round and round.
They flit and flutter endlessly around the nearest light they see until the light goes off, and then the moon's bright glow can show the way again.
Come on!
This way!
Let's go!
Next stop. Still the refrigerator.
Bing! Bing! Come in, Bing! Are you there?
I'm here! But I don't know we're here! Please!
You're inside the refrigeration system. Or more specifically, the coils that run inside and outside of the refrigerator.
What do the coils have to do with making the refrigerator cold?
Everything! Refrigerant moving through the coil inside the refrigerator captures heat, and when it moves through to the coil outside, it releases heat.